And the Metropolitan Police is facing legal action over the murder of PC Keith Palmer, who was killed in the Westminster terror attack in 2017. He had been on duty at an open gate to the Palace of Westminster and was alone and unarmed when he was stabbed by Khalid Massoud. His attacker was eventually shot dead by a plainclothes officer. Four other people were also killed by Massoud.